that you didn't go to our festival. And today is second year. Actually, it's all at Ozonpo. So, many of you like, what are your...
Ipana?
Anu. Anu Sami. Anu Sami. Hello, many of you are going to be, many of you expect to be more quick. And we have some nice...
Oh yeah, actually, we are happy to be here, and then going there is going to be fun, meeting old people, schoolmates, and all those things. So, Charlie, we are here to have fun.
Yeah, Charlie, yeah, that's a very nice idea, man. Love that. Yo, big brother. So, what's up? What do you expect to get to see there?
Oh, more cool on that, but more cool on that, because at when I'm at the meet at the first GDJ live, but at the meet at the first GDJ.
I'm looking for a fan, I'm back to my
city. Yo, big old summer. You have something for us?
I'm looking for a fan, I'm going back to my city.
Okay, you guys are going to have fun. Enjoy you guys soon.
Okay.
Yeah. All right,
bye.
Bye. How will I put it? Are they working or like
the goddess of the land?
Hooray! I'm so much excited today, and do you know why? It's because of Awana Festival. Today is the day 5 of Awana Festival, the third day actually. And today, unlike usual, we are touring the Ozonpo Mountain. Yes, the great historical mountain of Eji. Jamino Films and Creativity are capturing this place live. Come along with me to the top of the mountain. Let's experience fresh air, culture, tradition, and also learn about our history. This is Miss Anishima.
Purchase your tracks today.
From
the top there,
there's
a lot of
things that I've
been there before, but it's been a while, so we are still trying to go and see what...
I've heard the Germans have come to do some renovation over there, so I think you are going to see more, and I wish you a good enjoyment over there.
Hello.
Purchase your tracks today. Purchase your tracks today.